return to your senses. Let's talk. So, care to tell me what you're doing on that slaver ship? This is the port town of Sedanine, on the island of Vardenville. We fished you out of the burning wreckage of a slaver ship near Fireman. I'll let Governor Salvi sort this out. She wants to see you. Come with me.
Well?
Someone, we need help!
Another rescue, Sergeant? Let me just record the name in my ledger.
Not this one. Governor Salvi doesn't want an official threat.
Really? Very well. And the governor's in her office. Unusual for the governor to omit items from the official record, but I'm just her clerk.
You'd better hit.
Sedanine is the preeminent port into Vardenfell. I process. Once, long ago in another life, I served as a clerk for the company right here in Vardenfell. Helped build many of the fine imperial style structures you see. I must have impressed House Flower. For the most part, but some.
As governor of this region, I have questions that need to be answered. We found you among the wreckage of the slaver ship, and we found a strongbox with your name on it in another wreck. I'll give you the strongbox if you tell me the truth. Did she? And where is this writ? I don't see any writ. And without a writ, all I have is a murder. Take your strongbox, but we'll hold on to you until I have proof of your claim.
A moment, governor. Here's my honorable writ of execution for the slaver captain.
These papers appear to be in order.
We're done here, hero, but don't worry. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
I suppose you can go now, and we'll leave your name out of the official record. Just don't make me regret this. There is no record of your arrival.
Despite all the excitement.
Not now, citizen. I'm up to my arm.
There's an armiger injured on the road outside Saint-Denis. I'm not exactly sure.
Forgive me, Outland. Lord Vivek sent me through. Canon-le-vous.
Thomason, what's wrong? Someone help!
By the three! First a wounded armiger, now this!
By dawn and dusk, evil creeps through the shadows of my beloved Vardenfell. But an Outlander arrives to aid my people, just as I have foreseen.
Those words! What do they mean?
What happened?
Merciful Azura, the Mother Soul spoke through you. It's a miracle!
Lord Vivek, the Daedric Prince Azura possessed that. We sought guidance. Vile creep, the buoyant armagers. Where are you from? Azura is... What do they teach you where you come from? You don't? Yes, one of the guard monarchs. We sought guidance in that. Vile creep, the buoyant armagers. Where are you from?
Those monsters. It's too dangerous. What am I going to do?
Did Canon Valasar send you? As the saints declare, the tribunal always provides. We'll need to be cautious, however. Daedra invaded the tomb. Makes it hard to talk to one's ancestors while monsters try to eat you. Take this scroll with Lord Vivek's inquiries. While I summon for... I've already lost precious time due to the buoyant armiger's wound. I'm not quite sure it wasn't my place to ask. When your living god gives you a task, you say, "Yes, my lord." The question seemed to involve the time before the tribunal, which I assume is why we must ask them of my lord. A few of my contemporaries can boast of luminaries such as Varna Andrew occupying the prime rung. Who's Sothis Seal? It's like asking who of Vivek in Almalek. Well, I can tell you why they weren't here the last time I paid my respects. Canon Valasar thinks this. Before we go in there and face those monsters, I want you to know how much I appreciate your aid in this matter. Just don't lose this. Follow me, but keep an eye out for those Daedra. Careful. The creatures attacked as soon as we entered the Hall of Remembrance.
Ah! This used to be such a peaceful place. I came here as a young acolyte to meditate.
I'll call forth my ancestor, then you can ask the best questions.
Hasn't my rest been disturbed enough by those filthy data? Why do you summon me, descendant?
My Lord Vivek has inquiries that only you can answer, my lady. May your companion represent them with your permission.
Very well. Ask Vivek's questions. Ask the warrior. Lord Vivek always had an enemy of old, yes. But not the one that Vivek presumes. Sotha Seal imagined multiple scenarios.
I hope that's what Lord Vivek needed. Let's talk outside.
Thank you.
Thank you for helping me. Just between us, I understood neither. Excellent. I just need to make... I'll be along shortly. Of course. Unfortunately, no.
don't know how we're going to get all this done. I miss the days when I could just request another contingent of slaves.
I've had enough.
Keep us a good dog when the pack shores bulges. It tosses and turns, pray it won't wake. And then without warning, the ground starts to shake. As the world ends, the ground starts to shake.
Come in and rest those weary bones and. You have a look about you. Some sort of look. Empty. I need someone to. Yeah, all right. Details. No catch. Oh, sure. You can set up. Excellent. You won't regret this decision, I swear. Here's the deed and key to the room. Took me a while, but I finally was able to take them back from the last tenant. Required more time in the sewers than I had hoped for, but hey, that's business. Hope the room is to your liking. With your room. Nope, just make yourself at home. Spruce things up a bit. Honestly, I can't wait to see how you arrange the place. Hopefully you'll end up with a few less Daedric shrines than another former tenant of mine. Like zero. Zero's a good number. Oh, what a relief. I can't tell you how hard it is to wash bloodstains off of cobble floors. But that's not even the worst of it. I've had tenants cram their rooms with the wildest things. Mounts, foliage, assistants. I mean, it's an inn room. I own this and several other properties throughout Tamriel. It pays to diversify. Of course, that means I've got to look out for a variety of troubles, too. But hey, no one ever said the real estate business.
Praise Vivek!
This is the person who helped me at the tomb, my lord.
Lord Vivek! We don't need the help of this outlander!
Oh, hush, Archcanon Tarvis. Outlanders have their usefulness, and this one intrigues me.
As you say, I'll be in my office if you need me.
Step forward, friend of Lavul, and let us speak. Canon Lavul, I have ordinated.
Good.
I need assistance to investigate a strange phenomenon that the ancestor...
The Daedric Prince?
I suppose the same events that concern me might interest Azura. Though she could just as easily be the source of these troubles. Red Mountain, strange Daedra, and then there's
We'll talk more about that when you return. The situation that... The Daedric... Laval's ancestor... The situation... Laval's... Ah, yes. You receive a... Even if I told... Lord Vivek, see... If you haven't... Even if I told you, you wouldn't comprehend.
This project has been nothing but one disaster after another. How am I expected to get this ziggurat built on time when things constantly go wrong? Don't mind me. I'm just having one of those days. Blessing stone? Do you know what happens if we give up our blessing stone? Well, neither do I. But I'm sure it won't put us back on schedule or end our string of disasters. I'm not one to disagree with the Archcanon, but that's a terrible idea. Lord Vivek, well, why didn't you? I appreciate the help. Just remember that you're only borrowing the stone. It needs to be...
Thank you. I'll go tell the Overseer what you did for me.
I thought I was gonna die under there. Oh, thanks for saving me.